and Rachel from Jam Music Company. We're looking forward to seeing you at our Jazz Improvisation workshops during the summer. They're taking place on July 16th in Naas and the 6th of August in Newbridge. What's unique about these workshops is that they're for all ages, all levels, and all instruments. In this video, we're going to show you how to identify and use the pentatonic scale over a common chord progression used in pop and rock music. This particular example is from the song Jubel by Klinganda, and the chord progression goes like this. It is chord 1 or C major, chord 3 or E minor, chord 6 which is A minor, and chord 4 which is F major. Now let's hear the first four lines that the saxophone plays in this song. 2, 3, 4. Let's hear what the C pentatonic scale sounds like over each chord. So when you're improvising, you can just choose these notes, and when you learn that scale really well, you can take any of those notes and use it over this common chord progression. 1, 2, 3.